Hi everyone, so today I am doing a tree pose demonstration, so I hope you'll do it along with me. Here we go. Okay, so first of all, you want to bring your feet together, open your palms wide, lift your heart, take a deep breath in, exhale, and relax your shoulders down, and palms come together. So next we're going to take your right knee and we're going to lift it up. You want to just kind of grab onto your knee. And if you're new to tree pose, maybe this is where you stop. Maybe this is your tree pose today. If you're familiar with this pose, you can take it further. And you're going to open it up, grab your ankle, and press it in to the inside of your thigh. Your leg and your foot are going to come pressing in toward the center together. You could also leave your feet, your toes on the ground if that's more comfortable. I can demonstrate that on the next leg. But otherwise, you're here, and now you're going to make your tree your own. So whether that means bringing your arms out wide, bringing them up high, maybe you come into a nice mudra, whatever your tree is today. Stay here, you focus, and then you release the same way that you came into it, gently, and come down. So now we'll take it to the other side, and here's where I'll show you a couple of modifications. So again, we're going to bring work doing the left knee, so we're going to bring it up, and if you can catch your knee, you can stay right here, turn it out. You can also, as I was saying, keep your toes on the ground, or you can bring your foot to the calf. Whatever you do, don't bring your feet to your knees. You don't want them pressing on your knees, but on your calf, just press in together with your standing leg and your foot, and again, find your tree. Find your focus, be confident, and breathe. And you did tree pose, or Viksasana. You did it. We're going to release, come back to mountain pose, Tadasana, and let it all go. Namaste.